I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Cantarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora, but the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I stay in the stables? What a family this Pope has.
Merda! I've lost sight of it!
Yes! There! Get it! Get
what has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, treacherous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
But why did you not stop them?
As if I could! It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
You would not listen to reason.
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, You die! Where is the Piece of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me! Tell me!
All right, Cesare. I am coming through that window.
I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Smart decision, little sister.
Requiescat in pace.
I know. I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Assassino!
Cazzo.
I will come for you
later.
Get here!
looking for this.
It ends now, assassino. My sword will take your life. Guards!
Rodrigo Borgia is dead.
And Cesare?
Poisoned, but alive.
We must not allow him to assemble his remaining supporters. The coming weeks are critical.
With your aid, I will hunt him down.
My men will patrol the city, but we might need an army.
We have one.
They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how you do it.
We cannot on our own, Signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idioti! Micheletto will soon be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
God!
What sorcery is this?
Do not smite me!
How is this possible?
Il diavolo!
Cardinal revealed under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
Thank you.
You have
that hood.
You won't get away.
Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sorry.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision!
Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards!
No!
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
Italia shall be united, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive, but you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
I want the assassin! I want you!
You don't go to fall back! Look what happened to him! My men will never fail me! They know what awaits them if they do!
Spare me.
I will not die of all this.
Soon you will pass from this earth, and my dominions will be returned to me. Rip the assassin's throat out! I want the assassin name to die today!
Throw down your arms, Cesare Borgia!
Vicenetto's troops mass behind me! We will take back my city once and for all!
This is not your city anymore!
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest!
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.
How did you find me?
The apple you stole from Mario Alditore, let me hear.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
I need munitions.
Help yourself. There are more than enough to go around.
Faster to travel by horse.
beyond that.
The first Cesare Borgia, come as the Navarre.
I've lost sight of him.
Cesare! The walls surround you! There is nowhere to run!
Come then, Ezio! I cannot die! Fortuna will not kill me! I am the best fighter who ever lived! Take that! No matter what you do, I will conquer all! No! Stay back! This seed will never hit me! An auditore will never best me! Roma, Italia, Hispania, they will all be mine! Give up, auditore! You are no match for me! Was mine.
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
Was mine. What do you know? I will lead mankind into a new world. You cannot kill me. No man can murder me!
Got it. Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn.
Wait, there was something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it.
You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password.
We have to find that password.
Ezio knows the answer. Problem is, he's dead.
I can't believe we're stuck here.
Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.
The symbol matches the one on the door to the vault.
1419, 1420, 1421. What if they aren't dates?
1419, 1420. Oh my God.
What?
God!
Tell us already!
I am! The Tetragrammaton, the 72 names of God! You see? They're all contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this. If you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number. 72!
Are you absolutely sure about this?
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca, yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
I think we have our password.
Sean, go get the van.
Deja vu.
I bet.
Let's go.
Whoa, 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 what about us, eh? You might actually need a historian down there.
Sean's right. That tunnel should lead under Capitoline Hill. I'll help them find another entrance. Be careful, Desmond.
I'll drive.
Ah, yeah, nice try. I've seen your car.
Lucy, I'm making my way toward the entrance.
Okay, good.
If you see any gladiators, my advice would be leg it.
I'll keep that in mind. can't believe I'm actually gonna hold the apple.
It's been a long time coming. You've earned it.
I wonder if it'll change things. Whether it can tip the scales in our favor.
I'm sure it will. It has to.
What do you think we'll find?
Hopefully a map to the temples.
The apple's just gonna give it to us, is it? Yeah? Was that Elvis over there?
Hey, maybe this time we'll be lucky. There's so much construction. This place is like a maze.
The Hypogeum housed the cages of the gladiators and the machines which raised them to the surface. The whole area you're in right now was originally covered by the arena.
Good to know.
October 10th.
So?
Guess how many days there are until the Templar satellite launch.
I have a feeling I know the answer. 72.
Why is today so important? We're just picking up the apple and leaving.
It's the door code. Someone wants to make sure we get it right.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'm back on familiar ground.
To this space, the epilogue of our ending. Let it be found by he who is deemed worthy. Let it guide him. Let it shape his path forward. Let it save the world we leave behind.
Who are you?
What's going on, Desmond?
Nothing.
In the beginning, we set our truths to parchment, to stone, to the memory of men. These proved impermanent things, cleansed by fire, cleansed by famine, cleansed by flood. All the world is innocent once more, innocent and ignorant.
Okay.
I'm coming.
Took you long enough.
What is this place?
Santa Maria Araqueli. See those columns along the aisles? They're lifted from Roman ruins. Now, supposedly, this church was built on top of the ancient temple of Juno.
I like the ceiling.
Do you? You like the ceiling? Oh, you are a fascinating traveling companion.
Where to now?
There's something up there.
Oh, well, we'll just stay down here then, shall we? Just pray or something.
We did not build them to be wise, and now they are our final, vaulted hope. You are they. You possess the potential for understanding, but you broke our tools or turned them against one another. We have destroyed what we could, sealed away what we could not.
Something's opened.
Most, not all. And it does not take many to unwind the world. Here is a safe place, eternal, to store objects, words, wisdom, but not life. Almost did we have the means. But time erodes us. We can distract him. We can see past him. Faint left when he strikes right. But his reach is so very long. His stamina, unending. We cannot evade his grasp. Not forever.
Here goes.
Hello. That wasn't in the blueprints.
Desmond, get down here!
On my way.
Whatever this is, it doesn't do anything. It's a dead end.
I'm not so sure.
Kill us, mate. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that.
We're here.
Now for that password. Sean's right, that is.
I'm always right.
About that dead end.
That never happened. I was misquoted.
Thank you.
think it speaks English?
Just say it.
Okay. 72. See this.
The apple seems to be in the center.
Time to find out where those temples are.
So where are the temples?
You want me to ask it?
Or think it or something. You sure you asked it the right thing?
I know this, I know that symbol. That's a Phrygian cap. It stands for freedom, and that's a Masonic eye. Now those two come together in only one place.
What's that? I can't move.
Your DNA communes with the apple. You have activated it.
Let me go!
On the 72nd day before the moment of awakening, you, birthed from our loins and the loins of our enemies, the end and the beginning, who we abhor and honor, the final journey commences. There is one who would accompany you through the gate. She lies not within our sight. The cross darkens the horizon.
What are you doing?
The path must be opened. You cannot escape your part in this. The scales shall be balanced.
Stop! Please!
You know very little. We must guide you. Cease your struggle.
No!
It is done. The way lies all before you. Only she remains to be found. Awaken the sixth. Go, alone!
Gone into shock.
Put him back in the machine. It's the only way to fix this.
But the Animus did this to him.
Am I the expert or not? Do it.
No.